Hey there, welcome to iCloud Go. Have you ever been stuck at the iPhone activation lock screen, unable to access your device? Whether you forgot your Apple ID or bought a secondhand iPhone, this issue can be frustrating. Don't worry, I've got you covered. Today, I'll show you three effective ways to bypass iPhone activation lock and get your device back up and running. Important notice, bypassing iCloud lock on a device you don't own without permission is illegal. Method 1, reset Apple ID password via iForgot. This is Apple's official recovery method to regain access to your account. Open a web browser on any device and go to iForgot.apple.com. Enter your Apple ID and verification code here. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete account verification. Now you can complete the password reset according to the actual device. Once you've reset your password, go back to your iPhone, enter your Apple ID and the new password, and the activation lock should be removed. But if you don't remember your Apple ID itself, move on to the next solution. Method 2, contact Apple support. If you have a valid proof of purchase, Apple support may be able to unlock your device. Access Apple support in your browser. Click support request and start a support request. In additional support, choose according to your device. You need to provide details like product serial number, IMEI or MEI of the device. If Apple verifies your proof of ownership, they will help remove the activation lock. However, if your device doesn't meet Apple's requirements, you can try the final solution. Method 3, bypass activation lock with 4U key for iOS. If your device is compatible, you can bypass the activation lock without an Apple ID. Download 4U key from the link in the video description. Launch 4U key and connect your iPhone to your computer. Select Remove iCloud Activation Lock and click Start. Your device will be put into recovery mode. Then you need to put your iPhone in DFU mode. Click Start, then press and hold the volume down and side buttons. After 5 seconds, release the side button, but continue to hold volume down for 10 seconds. Once your iPhone enters DFU mode, 4U key will begin the jailbreak process. Jailbreaking can take up to 10 minutes. Just be patient. Once jailbreaking is complete, you'll need to put your iPhone in DFU mode again, consistent with previous operations. Once done, it will start removing your iPhone activation lock. Wait until your iPhone reboots and the activation lock will be gone. Go ahead and complete the device setup and then you can use it normally. Okay, these are the three ways to bypass iPhone activation lock. I hope the program in the video will help you. Got any questions? Drop a comment below. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.